Today I am going to use one of these critters to create a shape made out of Play-doh. First, I will get the Play-doh and I will choose today the teddy bear shape. There. That is the teddy bear shape. Now I'm going to make an eyes and a mouth. I'm going to make eyes and a mouth. And last but not least, I will do the mouth. There. That is my teddy bear shape for the day.